one football game being played in this county, and it is Eastern Randolph. They played Farmville last week, and they did a great job, and they made it to the second round of the playoffs, so we're really proud of them for MyRandolphSports. But tonight, they're playing South Vance, and they are going to be a tough game, but it's also going to be a good game. So come out and support, and we'll see how it goes. DJ, the Raiders had some big guys on their O-line, but y'all definitely fought back and made the score 42-22. Why don't you tell us a little bit about that one?
Well, the O-line played hard. They had some big, really big kids. They were good. We just had to overcome. We did what we had to do.
All right, next week's Thanksgiving, and it's also the third round of the state playoffs. How do you feel going on to the third round?
It's great to be going. We got a big opportunity here. We can do great things.
Defense for the Cats. The defense held off the Raiders tonight. They kept for three quarters. They kept a score at zero. Why don't you tell us a little bit about the defense?
Well, after last week not doing so well, we practiced all week and just worked on tackling and came ready tonight and made a lot of plays.
Wesley did the right thing. He engaged to stay there. Great job.
Well, it turns out there wasn't much of a game tonight because those Cats scratched all over those Raiders with a final score of 42-22. All right, Coach Baxter, your defense did pretty good tonight. I mean, for three quarters there, they kept the score with them at zero.
Yeah.
We all know that the Raiders had a big O-line. Tell me how your defense was able to stand up against them.
They had a reminder this week about form tackling. We had to go back to drawing board a little bit. We didn't perform well last week on defense, and we made an emphasis on that this week. And I thought for three quarters, our defense in general just played their tails off. Just shutting them out was really a great job by them. And it starts up front with us. I mean, our strength of our defense is our defensive line, and they made their quarterback run for his life most of the first half and into the third quarter. Several sacks, forced fumbles, tackles for loss. I mean, great performance by our defense. And then I thought our offense really capitalized in the first half on the short field and making big play. You know, when you got Newby, and then you got three running backs like Boo, Letterlow, and Brower, any of those kids can go the distance anytime they touch it. And they just made play after play, and our offensive line once again had a big night.
All right. And you've been here at Eastern Randolph for 5 years, and I know you've never been to the third round. This first time playing at Thanksgiving. How does that feel?
Great. Feels great right now. I don't have a voice right now, but hopefully I'll get that back. But it's awesome. I mean, as a kid, it's awesome. It's a great feeling. We're just so happy for our Eastern Randolph and our seniors. Yeah, this is my fifth year here, so it's you know, we talk about getting better each day, and to take this next step in the third round is huge for our kids and our program. And, you know, whatever the next game comes up, we'll take the challenge on, and you know, there's four teams left in the East, and we're one of them. So we're just looking forward to it, looking forward to our next opportunity. And you know, these kids love Eastern, and they love playing football, and we love them, and just want to continue for them.
All right, well, congratulations, and good luck in the third round.
Thank you, Faith. Thank you.